Good morning, everybody. We are in the scenario of COVID, and after the post-COVID, many things has been changed, and we are now shifted to online mode. And specifically, if we are talking about the teaching and learning, it is totally on the digital platform, where various learning management system, that is called LMS tools, has been developed by the university and institutions to educate their students. So on this LMS system, this is a requirement of some tools which you can use, or we can use to develop our lectures, make preparation of the quiz, and all the other materials which can be easily uploaded on the LMS is in demand. So there is a need of open source tools which can be used for online teaching. I would like to thank the Aligarh Muslim University for giving us this opportunity to learn more open source tools which we can use in our teaching through Moodle and various other platforms of LMS, so that we can make our teaching more interactive and more meaningful. Thank you. Good morning, everybody. First of all, I would like to thank the organizer of this FDP, Aligarh Muslim University Department of Commerce, to organize such an event, which is a faculty development program 1 week on open source tools for online teaching, so that they can easily train and develop the faculty members how to use the effective tools which makes their teaching more interactive and more meaningful. In these 7 days faculty development program, we have learned various softwares which are easily available for a user to use them. And I would also like to thank the trainers. They can train us in a very simple way, so that we can easily understand the softwares and the use and the purpose of using these softwares, and how we can use this software while we are making our presentations, our study materials, our designing course, and our lectures. Thank you.